All right, everyone, I'm back for day 28 of Mike's Farm. Let's see what the day unfolds. Lording. Well, don't have to water the crops today. Dems taters. I think I could plan for my children's college education with this one potato that I picked. Good to see it. For such a tiny tree. It's possible to knock a tree out of your yard and out of bounds. Interesting. Since I don't have to wear the crops, I got some extra time for foraging. Leek. Can't wait for that sewer level. Many people out there have walked out on the beach in the rain, but I recommend it. As someone who grew up with the Jersey Shore, it's pretty nice. My. Urchin. Oh, who's this guy? Old Mariner. Not ready for his mystic sea amulet. What, do I need to go to the dungeon and level up? What? Process my geode. Ooh. done my part. Today's Sunday. I wonder if the local store is open on Sunday. I hate to have to go to Walmart. Pam! Do some, grinding in the dungeon, but, or mine, sorry, it's just so wet and icky out, ugh. I mean, these are just sprites, but I still got the ookie jookies, the heebie-jeebies. Shrines. It's very anime. That was a little disturbing. Central today. Bring it up, bring it up. Taters. And I am done. Thank you, everyone. That's it for this session. Wow, maybe I will. Be a rheumatire on that one potato. Jeez. That must be a magnificent potato. Whew. Okay, heading out. Have a great night, everyone.